tried to be a nice guy, and this is what she does. Lies, deceit, betrayal, just so she can start a buzz. If you do believe her, I'm just evil, I'm to blame. But it's not the truth, I swear it, it's all false, I have been framed. An audience will see this and they'll think that it was me. And I'll have no rebuttal, I'll be gone by then, you see. So right now I will just tell you that it's all a bunch of lies. I didn't fall or stumble or holler, I was smart, I was wise. So no matter what she tells you, no matter what she pleads, just know I'm being truthful and that I didn't call the Nazis. It wasn't me.
I try to be friendly,
and it's very scholarly.